Hey everyone, Matt here. Today I'm going to be teaching you how to recover your server from a backup. Every 24 hours, we automatically back up all the server files, including your worlds, plugins, and more. We back up your data onto a secret offsite location. We make a total of 7 backups, which consists of 7 versions spread over 7 days. But how do you do it? Step 1 is to go to serverminer.com and click Login. Select SMpicnic, and once you've entered your details, you can log in. Now that you're logged in, you can click Manage, and then go to the Backups tab. Once you're here, you can click Recover to restore from your selected backup. Keep in mind that clicking Yes will delete all changes made since the last backup. And when that process is complete, you'll need to go to Server Manager and start your server. And then you're done. With this system, your data is kept safe, secure, and easy to access. Don't forget to check out serverminer.com and go get your very own Minecraft server today. And that's all from me. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.